On the next edition of Caffeine and Octane, the world's largest all makes and models car show focuses on the lunatic fringe of automotive.
This is a 1943 amphibious Jeep, so it can float in the water.
I call it fire maker.
It shoots flames out the back.
All that and a bird's eye view of hundreds of Dodge Challengers.
Figured it out yet?
I still don't see it.
Come on, do we have to spell it out for you? Caffeine and Octane, Thursday at 8, only on NBCSN.